My name is Matthew Sherry. I'm the managing director of Replica 3DM. We're a 3D medical printing company, part owned by a hospital and servicing the NHS. We've been using the 3D printing company technology for about 2.5 years. It raises the surgeon's confidence. So when he gets into surgery, he knows exactly what's going to happen. It helps him pre-plan. So this lowers surgery time. Lowering surgery time at around £60 a minute. It only takes a few minutes and you've paid for the model. They're not expensive. So this patient required a facial reconstruction, and having the model enabled the surgeon to plan the operation in his office. He could make cuts and realign the cheekbone to match the other side, and then it's waxed back into place. So from there, he can make surgical guides. So when he goes into the theatre, he's making the small incisions. He's planned the operation precisely, and these guides will help him make the right cuts in the right places. He's also been able to pre-bend the titanium plates, which will hold the new bone position, and he's done that in the lab. So when he goes in, those plates will go straight on, and he would have, with this operation, I believe he knocked off about 1.5 hours. If he'd gone in from just pre-planning the operation, looking at CT scans or x-rays.